A space rocket designed to take off and land standing up has successfully done just that. Blue Origin's new Shepard spacecraft took off from West Texas in the US on Monday, the 23rd of November, with no one aboard.
And liftoff.
On launch, it reached an altitude of 62 miles, breaching the boundary between Earth's atmosphere and space. It landed back at the launch site 8 minutes later.
Welcome back, New Shepard.
The pressurized passenger capsule successfully separated from its booster before making a soft touchdown via a set of parachutes, lowering itself vertically.
PM's at 20,000 feet.
The rocket is designed to carry six passengers into Earth's upper atmosphere, where they'll be able to experience weightlessness. Amazon.com's founder and head of space privateer firm Blue Origin is behind the spacecraft, which is also among a handful of companies developing vehicles to carry cargo and paying passengers into space. New Shepard is likely to fly in the first instance as a platform for science, allowing researchers to run experiments during the few minutes of weightlessness experienced in the capsule at the top of its arc.